Community college students here in Hawaii are soaring to new heights. They're in the final phases of developing and testing a scientific instrument that NASA will launch into space. Students from Honolulu, Kapiolani, Kauai, and Windward Community Colleges, they've been developing something called a UV spectrometer that'll be used to analyze the sun's UV radiation.
Honestly, like, my dream. Like, I've been wanting to be worked for NASA since I was, like, a kid. Like, since BattleBots came out, and then my dad taught me about space.
The student's load will be launched into space in August. Pretty cool.
Good.